Yellowstone National Park. We're looking at
Old Faithful
right now. This is apparently a water main break. It is 435 northbound, the off-ramp to State Avenue. This is out by Village West, the Legends, and the Speedway. So you can see a lot of water there. Thankfully, we are well above freezing, so we don't have to worry about this developing into any icy stuff. But it is quite the sight, of course, and no word on any utility companies even on the way there. So this just literally popped up a few minutes ago, and don't think it's going to be a big traffic problem. Actually, it's kind of pretty.